Hello everyone, right here to finish level 3 quests before taking level 6, of course doing unlit, and let's see how's the gear, still using the same docent, just for the int. This is the same, also the same. This might be new, just for the badge. This is actually a pretty good item for level 1, and not using much spell power right now, but we'll be starting next lab. This is my pride, Magi at level 5. And probably should switch around since, let me see. Yeah. Switching around doesn't make me lose. Sorry about this. This is pretty good belt, I think it comes from, well, actually I don't remember, I have this on my tier cache, and just took it. Mantle of the Worshipper, because I always forget to use the voice, and, well, spell absorption. Can't hurt, you know. This for blur. This is the same. Don't get much from this actually. Probably should search for better. This is search item. Some sheltering. Not very good. And this is my spoke item, since I don't know where the tops are. As a swap pool, I get this, which also get me another plus 3 to disable device when needed. Just like this provides me the open lock I need. I don't think I have another necklace, but except for the archivized necklace, of course. Nope, so stuck with double shooter. Oh yeah, and I've got this click for protection from arrow evil. I think I got this from the catacombs in the last videos. Oh, and I took eternal flux flask before, since I have the remnants. Not much else to say. I should probably just, you know, get the essence from this, but I don't want to go there. So I will just well, this might be good next level. The scepter, this is a clicky, so I'll keep it. So, this will be the next level for the start. That's not bad, but not needed either. Really no need for that. Next level. As soon as I find an intelligence item. Just sell this stuff. Oh. I have to keep an eye not to send that one. As you can see, I kept some things like on the way. This is a patch of a lock, so sell it. No need for swing for sure. Some useless potion. So yeah. Alright, I have some minor things I might use down the way. Alright. So I need to do sacred helm and redfang the unruled. Let's put the left hand up. Level 3 blitz. Check it out. And redfang the unruled. Let's find it. Here we go. Seer to shunt go pack is secret out in case you don't know.
Feel that nip in the air. The Rizia Ice Games have come to Stormreach.
Oops. We're here. Steam tunnel. Now, with the last update, you can actually see where you have to go. And you can pinpoint it like this. Which is pretty helpful. Oh, right. This is not that. So I think I won't have any problems in there. Well, never know. Alright. Let's get my phone. And now it's useless. And let's get the knight. Also, I have another song.
Rough voice conversation and bustling activity echoes from the halls to the north.
Well, now they come through the wall. Oh, right. Very much nice stuff.
This dip, war banners hang everywhere in this room. We're deep in the Hobgoblin's domain.
hole. The fish. Oh. Got carried away. He found it out. And wait, what? Right, don't have families with spouse right now. So, let's see. I like to be faster, but I said we can't right now. Should just buy a wand. I could. I just buy one. You have a buff. Who knows? Probably, yeah. Okay. Token comes up. So, I am not, no wait, look this, I have to get you to this, if I remember correctly, I can go weapon with the clicky, since I don't want to spend my time fighting everything, this. Yeah, please. Let's get this out. I guess... No, that's good. Still be done. A French guy, apparently. Which left the party for some reason. Of course, it's a champ. So they wouldn't be there. Probably the shrine here. Yeah. Nothing about the bar. Yeah, so but I will use it just to recharge the mantle. Kill it and stop. Might need some more. Alright, I just seen the top now. Good. Back to regular output. Oh fuck. Here we go. See? Grease is useful. No matter what they say, grease is useful. Again. She's not even with 2C. What the hell? Is it for you? Just bend your ground for me. there. Now, I could suffer from big eyes, scary memories. Right. This. Want to be at work. This is being a pretty difficult quest compared to the others of this level. Let's hit the archivized levels and I'm gonna need that from without the pot. I used everything I got. Just in case. Don't remember if they actually can meet. No, I should be safe. I lose freedom of movement, which is bad, but I get much more. Seriously, Pedro? Alright, let's back it up. Oh. Oh. Calling this one, but he will stay here. He is now my backup, but still. Alright. Every part done. Yeah. I can go. Which backup?
You hear the faint sound of marching footsteps above the steady noise of rushing water.
I might need more. Let's use the helm correctly. I took worst step down. Did I use it to end it? Yes, crap. Of course. Yeah. No, what I meant is this with this here. Now we have got it. Okay, same with that, two-handed. Yeah, where am I send it? So, for a couple of fights, I got to miss some of them. Yes. Nice up, it's good again. What? Isn't this the way I came? Oh no. No, definitely not. Hey, you can. Have I had enough time to kill them? Almost. All right, guys, but what about disabling? No chance for disabling, I suppose. Yeah, I figured. Those two? I mean, it's not that I don't want to disable them, but at this point I assume they can't be disabled. I really hate you. doing anything except killing those things. Pick it up. Alright, I'm taking this. Now you stay here. I'm sick. I have to deal with it. Alright. He died. Here comes his brother. Better prepare another stack. Here it goes, here, this, yes, I don't think so, except for, of course, here in the ends. Is it good to think? Oh. It seems we have... Seems we have forgotten like the weapon bar. Most likely we are weapon.
This foul altar reeks with the smell of rancid blood.
I don't think. Actually equip it. Yes. Decent. XP. No. Even actually is the best possible things. That's not bad. Yeah, I will go with that. Potency will have my reconstruct till I get something better. And now redfang. Now, Redfang the Unruler is a pretty tough quest, so you might see me die. Just so that you know that I'm not really stuff or anything. If I die on stream, you see me die on stream. Alright. Redfang. The Unruler. Which is, as you can see, my last level 3 quest. I have some level 4 and a level 5 quest done due to, you know, chains. But this is in the marketplace by Basil Talbaru, which I don't remember where it is. Nope. Here we go. I remember he wasn't in a tower. I looked it up last time. Alright. It's not a long quest, but pretty tough. I could bring an island to help me, but, well, except for him, of course. But I don't like to do that. I also should get some more healing pots, just in case, you know. I would like to have a red phone charged, so that I could use grease, and also, since they are spider, you know. Is there, at this level, any siege door can be found with two scene, and I have two scene. Right, troubleshooter, yeah. You know the angles. Now remember which quest is exactly. Dead assistants or failed adventurers. This is pretty a nightmare, I don't know. Where is my cute little man? You are supposed to help me. All right, exactly what I remember. Now we should find levers somewhere. Sighting 2. It's a nightmare also because of all the insects.
Two signal crystals rest on either side of the metal door.
Who would guess that you can't pick it? Oh, yeah. not gonna fight every single little spider.
Platforms line the rim of a deep shaft descending into the unknown.
Well, there was any optional stuff. Except for maybe a success in that one. I should put it good on these things. Summoning a spider here would be extra fun if you have party members. There should be a trap. Remember to reactivate auto attack if you use that. I wish I had a better job. I wasn't smart, so I didn't take, you know, a scroll, which I could have used pretty easily. I should have, 95%. The rule is always open. Alright, that to the lever. I have no idea where that lever is. Champion spider. Lot of spiders. Another champion spider. This is not red one yet. Also, do you see why I'm not a casting one yet? Just on, there's not enough resources to cast your way through. Iron Defender always so spend with. Yeah. So it's opted up. That's what I need you to pass. I'm enjoying this life for this very reason. Oh, so I'd seen a truck on the other side of the wall. Also, you see, this is one of the things I don't like about this quest. So many ladders, so many things to do. So many enemies as well.
The signal crystal is set in the wall. Perhaps it is tied to a door somewhere. A deadly looking scorpion crawls forward to challenge.
Too bad, since I thought that was open. So I might actually have just closed myself in that very room. That's possible.
Though there appears to be a way through the spikes, the high ground seems safer.
If you're looking for spider exterminator, this is a good place. Assuming that the spider comes. Now, the control panel is right there. So since I should have taken away this. Yeah, I might have noticed that there are some, you know, traps. And as is usual, I see traps through walls, which is actually pretty handy to do. We don't want to miss a level or something. Now, first thing, try to kill the mob. They are just venomous traps, but you know. Also magical traps are. Those are the best kind. Yeah, I figured, but I assume given enough search, find a box for every single trap. Oh, another. There you go. Here we should be now. At least enough. And I think there must be another here. yonder. Now it's a bit tension. I'm sure I'm missing something. For fuck's sake. I should really change my two buttons. We are getting in the way. Making stuff. Yeah, should probably give. Really, still don't have any idea how. Where should I find that optional? Well, I assume this is the optional.
Miles' chitinous body clatters to the floor.
Which I assume to be the latter. If that's the case, I have not found out yet.
The cobwebs here are thicker, as if a more
cold
soap
would be spun to spiders. And here we go, another trap. Red must be near. I'm not sure what I should do with all these trap bugs, but... Probably if I do have a life eventually. Stuff escape when you're here alone. Okay. For fuck's sake. What is this one? Stabilization. It's actually at the amusement range for now.
Chittering noises of alarm rise around you as you breach the heart of Redfang.
I think I'm doing
that. Redfang collapses in a heap, twitching and hissing as light ebbs from its body.
Just to check that out. together, be at least collectible. Maybe that's another. Music. That's fine. Let's keep that keeps opening up. Right? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Even this place with its open chest. Apparently not. And so we are done. Yeah, I like this. All right, let's finish up. And I will take level 6. Portion of apparently you get a portion as well. Not of any use. Potion isn't bad, but oh well, I just take the renown. Not that idea is any close to make. It's useful, but yes, the artificial trainer is right here. Advance to the next level. So keep with download, disable device, repair, search, spellcraft, spot, UMD, and I still have some. Jump isn't too bad, so I won't invest in it. I'll get my concentration up for, you know, scrolls. Okay, so maybe I will take it later on, but now it's time to get some casting. So, we go, of course, to maximize. Quicken is next. On the other hand, I could go with... it's too early for improved critical. What is fuck? Poof. It's too early for improved precise shot. I still miss precise shot as well. But yeah, I won't have much problem getting it. Quick draw might be precise shot. I mean, it's not that matchup focus isn't good or precision isn't good, but right now I Maybe we need some alloy. I will get enforce. Oh, no, yeah. Right, I understood now. Frame target, probably. Now this will be extra valuable later on. Not flame turret. Yeah, that's the best one. Yeah, I only got the level 3 slot. And also we get Inflict and repair as soon as I get the scrolls. Now, who the pet? I will at some point that go for improvisation. But right now, I'd like just to Now this could give him 10 while this gives them a bonus strength or dexterity. Take down raise max spell. No, wait. This is a plus 3 think damage versus a plus 2 attack damage to everything. So I'll drop it for this. Alright. Level 6. I will change some equipment around. One, I already know what I have to do. I get that for so many levels already. This boss. Oh yeah, that's nothing. Not yet. That belt. Yeah. Some strength finally. And repair. Application. Well, actually, I think I will stick with this now. I have flame turret as my main. And you know, potency is actually helping me more than the amplification things. So, next time, see ya.